Hi everyone, welcome back to another tutorial. This one is about how to deal with Windows Auto Shutdown problems. So please continue watching and I'll show you what to do. First click on the Start menu, then go to the Control Panel, then click on System and Security. You'll get few options. Click on Power options. It will tell that balanced is recommended, preferred plans. Click on change plan settings. Further click on change advanced power settings. A window will appear in power options. If you scroll down, you will find an option processor power management. First sub option minimum processor stat. Here by default it is on 5%. I'll now change this to 0%. Then you would move on the second sub option system cooling policy and change the settings to passive. It's active now. Change to passive. After that, change the maximum processor state to 80% from 100%, which was by default. Once you have made this change, click on Apply. Then click OK. After that, your computer will not face Windows Auto Shutdown problems. I have faced this problem and found this solution by myself, and I no longer face this problem. If you have found my video to be helpful, then please like, comment, subscribe and share. Please refer your friends and family to my videos. Thank you.